Good afternoon, Independence. There are exactly 22 days until prom.
22 days?
Yeah.
I need to find a date.
Yeah, you do.
Well, let's get this over with. This is your Independence News.
College Fair will be at Page High School on Wednesday, April 26th from 5 to 6:30 p.m. Students and parents from Page, Summit, and Independence are invited. Annie Trout from TSAC will be presenting information about the HOPE Scholarship in the library from 6:30 until 7 p.m.
Parents of seniors are invited to attend an informational meeting tonight at 5 p.m. in the IHS Library. The senior luncheon, field day, breakfast, and graduation will be discussed. This Monday, April 10th, is not a Power Monday.
Seniors, there are 50 days until graduation. Please bring your college acceptance and scholarship offers to the counseling office. Looking for a job? Come to the counseling office to see what opportunities are available. Let's go to Austin, Matthew, and Corbin for sports this week.
Nation, this is week 26 of Indy Sports. The boys and girls tennis team swept BGA this week. The boys are still undefeated at 4-0. The basketball team had a memorable season, winning districts, regionals, and making it all the way to Murfreesboro. Let's take a look at the final four highlights.
Well, our expectations is to win another district championship and make a strong presence in the postseason. Last year, we fell one game short of the state tournament, so we want to be able to extend on that this year and get to Murfreesboro.
The soccer team lost a hard-fought battle against Franklin this past Wednesday, and the softball team won their game on Tuesday against Centennial.
The baseball team swept Columbia earlier this week, giving them their 14th win of the year. Let's go to Coach McClory to talk about the team's winning season so far.
That was terrible.
Returning with a lot of experience from last year. We're still relatively young with a lot of juniors and four seniors, so we're better. We're going to be very competitive.
I think we're going to do very well this season. We got a lot of new guys that can really help us win, especially for pitching. It'll be really good. I really think that this year is going to be our year.
Shout out to Mariah Sims for breaking the school record for the 400 meter in her first race of the season. Good luck in the rest of the season, Mariah.
That's all for this week, Independence. Hope you have a great weekend.
You know, and they ask you how you are, and you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would never.
Thanks, guys. Seniors, each year, the Mu Alpha Theta Math National Honor Society offers a $1,000 scholarship in honor of Sarah Lynn Murphy, a former teacher at Indy. You may pick up your applications from your math teacher or Ms. Clark. Applications will not be accepted after April 15th.
Are you a student athlete at Independence? The Backyard Outfitter Scholarship is now available in the counseling office. This scholarship will award two deserving male and female student athletes with a one-time $1,250 scholarship to the college of their choice. The application is due to Mr. Jones by April 21st.
Stop by the library to participate in our Book Madness Tournament of the Books. We are now in the final round. Which book will make it to the Book of the Year? Fill out a bracket today and win a gift card.
Congratulations to Jesse Benalis, Ryan Beatty, Kayla Miller, and Susanna Sheffield for being selected to attend the Duck River Writers Conference, which will be held this Saturday at Columbia State. After submitting writing samples, these students were chosen to attend and awarded a seat at this year's conference. Congratulations to the winners. Here's Devin and Zoe with question time.
Devin?
Yeah, what's up?
Do you think we really landed on the moon?
Absolutely, 100%.
But I've seen some conspiracies and I'm just, not really sure.
No, listen. Let's just go ask the people.
Question time, come on, grab your friends, we're going to the common. The very walls in the living wall is the fun that never ends. It's question time.
So do you think we landed on the moon?
Who's we?
Us.
It's a conspiracy. The United States? Yes, I do think so.
Why?
Because I've read some books. I think it would be hard to... Why are y'all asking these tough questions? I think it would be hard to simulate that, you know, with the technology that existed then. Yes, I think we did.
Okay.
Do you guys think that we actually landed on the moon?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Because there are conspiracy theories that it's fake.
Well, it's true, so.
Good answer.
Yes.
Why? Absolutely. Why is that?
History books.
But why?
I don't know.
I think it's real.
Yeah, it's real.
George Bush planned it.
Do you think that the United States actually went to the moon, or was the landing faked?
That was 1969, the summer I was 9 years old. I remember watching it on TV with my uncle, and absolutely they went to the moon. Heck yeah.
I'm not arguing about this. We went to the moon.
It was fake. I don't know.
Why do you think it was fake?
Nobody. How can you get to the moon if they didn't even let the dog come back from the moon?
Preach.
So I don't even get that.
It doesn't matter what I think. Science doesn't care what I think. Of course we landed on the moon. What kind of question is that?
Oh, okay.
Thanks, girls. Prom tickets are now on sale during lunches for $55. Next week, the price will go up to $60. If you're bringing a date who is not a student at IHS, please pick up a non-IHS student date form from the prom table and turn it into Ms. Blaylock in room B118. Senior yard signs are on sale during lunches for $20. Night of the Arts was a huge success. Here's a closer look.
Names of the people who received top awards at the Night of the Arts. Congrats to all the winners.
Thanks for tuning in to this week's episode of the Independence News.
I'm Carson Walling.
And I'm Noah Santana, and we'll see you guys next week.
JT.
I can't wait till I get you on the floor, good looking. Hey, going hot so hot, just like an oven. And I'll burn myself, I just had to touch it. But it's so fine tonight. And as long as I've got my suit and tie, I'ma leave it all on the floor tonight. And you got fixed up to the nines. Let me show you a few things. All dressed up in black and white, and you're dressed in that dress I like. Love is swinging in the air tonight. Let me show you a few things. Let me show you a few things. Show you a few things about love. Love, love. Let me show you a few things.